Spin about 2-3 times to make sure all the cancer's gone.
Boys, we found one of them. No, I'm just kidding. In all seriousness, you don't have to do that, bro. It's common sense. It's a locker room. It's where gym bros change their clothes. And if you saw the naked dude, you should have stopped the video as soon as you can. And don't upload it. Hopefully, you learn from this. That's all I can say, bro.